Thank you. My name is Tabogale Dwaba, and my work is supervised by Dr. R.G. Diale, Prof. P. Ingwepe, and Prof. H.R. Chauke. The title of my talk is The Effect of Vanadium Content on the Magnetic and Mechanical Properties of B2 Iron Cobalt Alloy, a DFT Approach. Alloys of iron cobalt constitute an important class of soft magnetic materials. This class of materials offers exceptional magnetic properties because of their rare combination of good properties such as high mechanical strength, soft magnetic character with high permeability and high saturation magnetization. These alloys find applications in aircraft generators and jet engines, among others. Fortunately, this material has good magnetic properties, but they suffer poor ductility at room temperature. Our intention is to use computational methods, in particular density functional theory, to understand how ternary alloying can improve ductility without compromising the magnetic properties. With the help of CHPC servers, we have used the DFT employing the VASP code, and calculations were performed considering the GGA PBE functional. Proper convergence was deduced before any of the properties could be calculated. We have employed the substitution method on the B2 structure to reduce the amount of cobalt with vanadium. Because vanadium is ductile, malleable, and it is resistant to corrosion. As such, it is not expected to compromise the magnetic properties. The other properties that will help us understand how vanadium may influence the properties of this structure is to look at structural and thermodynamic properties. Now I'm presenting the result. It is clear that the addition of vanadium increases the lattice parameters. This is due to a larger atomic radius of vanadium compared to the one of cobalt. More importantly, the increase in vanadium content stabilizes the system further since we have more negative heats of formation with vanadium addition. So the structures are thermodynamically stable. The elastic constants show that the system is mechanically stable since all the independent elastic constants are greater than zero. On the magnetic moment, we observe that when 6.25% of vanadium is added, there is a drop in magnetism, but whenever there is ternary, the reduction is minimal. Most importantly, ductility is enhanced with vanadium content, and that's a good thing. We observe this from the B over G ratio as well as the Poisson's ratio. To put the cherry on top, we have determined the phonon spectrums to check vibrational properties, and it is clear that all the systems are vibrationally stable, which means our materials will not break easily or vibrate. In conclusion, we are happy to say that vanadium is recommended as a ternary element for the B2 iron cobalt system to improve ductility. I would like to acknowledge the University of Limpopo and the Titanium Center of Competence, the CHPC, and I thank you.